Thank you. I wrote this song when I was 25. I'm going to play a very dark, different version of it because that's what I'm going to do. It's called What's Up. Twenty-five years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. And so I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I scream, what's going on? And I said, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, what's going on? And I try, oh my God, do I try? I try all the time in this institution. So I pray, oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day for a revolution. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I scream, so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, hey, oh, hey, hey. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, hey. I said, hey, hey. I said, hey, what's going on? Going on. Yeah, 25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. Thank you.